I'll do a walkthrough. First of all, section by section, then a full wall. There's no ending needed because it ends at the front. These are the steps. This is how it goes. Moving right into a vine. From the top, 7, 8. Right vine and touch. Left heel together, right heel together. Let's put that together with counts from the top. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, touch, 4, heel, 5, together, 6, heel, right, together, 8. One more time with counts, a little bit faster. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Our weight is right as we're going to do the same but with a quarter left. We're stepping 7, 8, side, behind, quarter left with a touch. Two heel togethers, right heel together, left heel together. Let's have a look at the second section with counts. We have done our heel together, heel together, weight is on our left. 7, 8, side, behind, quarter turn, touch, heel together, heel together. Let's do that with counts from the top. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next we have a K step. Forward touch, back touch, back touch, forward touch. So those counts are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Followed by a V step, out, out, back together, and a rocking chair. Rock, recover, back, recover. So let's just do our K step, V step, rocking chair. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's put that together from the top with calls. 7, 8. Vine with the touch. Heel together, heel together. Left quarter vine and touch. Heel together, heel together. K step forward and back. Back and forward. V step. Out, out, back together. The rocking chair. That's the whole dance. We keep on going till the music runs out. I'll show you this wall. The dance finishes beautifully at the front. So you'll be facing 3 o'clock. You'll have gone around a couple of times. So it will look like this from the top with counts. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hope that helps. Billy Be Bad by Bev Vinge, A B Beginner.